A truck driver has been arrested for DUI after a crash that spilled 2,000 gallons of hot asphalt into a Northern California river. Now, this happened in Del Norte County last week. The U.S. Forest Service shared this photo from Six Rivers National Forest along Highway 199. The Forest Service says the asphalt binder leaked into the Smith River, but the material turns solid when cold, so it did not spread far.